Deal.
Me, Elmo. When you press his back, Elmo puts his hand on your knee and says fun things.
Have you ever been tickled on the inside? I'm lonely. Are you lonely? Can I watch you go potty?
I'm sorry.
You want to kiss the guy who does Elmo's voice?
Elmo also helps
me push
the toothpaste dispenser.
Mama say never put trust in niggas, but I can say now that I learned my lesson. Lost my daughter to COVID, can't earn a blessing. I can't sit around niggas with no progression. Remember Christmas at night, we in open prison. Never wifing the bitch, I don't go to it.
What's good? What's good, YouTube? Today I'm finna do my first try not to laugh, but it's South Park moments. You know what I'm saying? Let's get into it. See what they talking about. See what it's talking about. See what it's talking about. See what it.
If it's not dangerous, then eat that pure concentrated gluten.
Yeah. Okay? He gonna eat it. I love South Park. Big South Park fan. Right. He's straight. What's going on?
Oh, you see that? His dick's flying off.
What am I supposed to do?
Oh, wait, hold on. Damn, hold on. I'm trying not to laugh. Hold on.
If you were our friend, how would you keep us entertained?
I know.
I'm locked.
Very nice. I like it.
Eric, you need to understand why you are being punished, all right?
I'm just going to get down as soon as you
right,
move.
Right, right.
Well, then, I'll just have to stand right here.
Yeah, it's best to avoid his level.
Something went wrong, and the turkeys broke free. And the worst part is, they're really pissed off.
Naturally.
They're really mad.
Oh, do go on.
We have to stop them, or they could destroy everything.
Time
is short.
Right.
You were saying?
They act just like normal turkeys, except they're evil.
Evil turkeys. They're evil turkeys.
Somehow I don't think you're taking me seriously.
She's not.
Now, why would you say that?
Oh, I do believe I found it first. No, I did, Pip. Oh, dear. Well, I guess we'll have to Rochambeau for it.
What do you mean?
Well, first I kick you in the nuts as hard as I can.
Right,
then you
right.
kick me in the nuts as hard as you can. And we
right.
keep going back and forth until somebody falls.
I wonder how this is going to go.
Arrowhead. Oh, my, well, I suppose if I must. Okay, ready? I'll go first.
Me. Oh! That's it.
Well?
Well, what?
You know who I am, don't you?
No.
Well, you ain't Fiona Apple, and if you ain't Fiona Apple, I don't give a rat's ass.
Ah!
Who? What a bitch!
I'm just a little girl, a dainty little thing. And I know you all want to be a little white girl like me, Shamona.
Boy. No, I'm sorry, that's pretty fun.
Dude, the two male judges love her.
Alright, that's about enough.
Aw, oh, crap! Hey, what the F?
No, nah, that's pretty. That's pretty funny.
Have a cool trick?
Yeah, oh my gosh, I remember this.
Tame my what?
I can tame Fufa Strange, bro.
Alright. Let's see our friend Ike tame Fufa Strange.
Ike, no stop!
Bro.
Oh, I see. You're actually... Wait, oh my god, what are you doing? No, 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 what are you doing to Fufa? No!
If anyone thinks they're gonna beat me inside that mouth...
But I laughed,
me
though.
...from getting my kids Christmas presents, they can kiss my fat vagina, because I'm bringing the mother... ...fucking back.
I'm sorry, that shit had me.
It's time for the holidays. It's stop touching me, Elmo. When you press his back, Elmo puts his hand on your knee and says fun things.
Have you ever been tickled on the inside? I'm lonely. Are you lonely? Can I watch you go potty?
I'm sorry.
You want to kiss the guy who does Elmo's voice?
I'm sorry.
Toothpaste dispenser.
Elmo.
My name is Scott Malkinson, and I have diabetes. I have terminal diabetes.
Board
games is the only thing that gives me relief from the physical and mental anguish I experience every day.
Wow, Scott, I didn't know it was that bad.
Oh, boy.
Neither did I. Dice Studs is my only shot at happiness. Please don't let outdated school policies destroy it.
Right.
Wow, thank you, Scott.
We're locked.
And you guys just get out there and put a positive spin on this whole thing. How are we supposed to put a positive spin on it?
I'm locked.
It's pretty hard to keep defending you. Maybe it's time we put our foot down.
Right.
Ooh.
Put your foot down.
Hope you brought some condoms.
What?
Speaker Ryan, it's the anniversary of the president being How do you think he's doing?
What happened?
What do you mean? He's great. We're doing great. A lot of people judge him and just see the negative. People don't know how great the president can be behind closed doors. They don't get to see all his good qualities.
Uh-huh. And is that semen on your black eye?
Oh, no, I tripped on a doorknob. That's doorknob cum.
You know, your dad and I used to be best friends when we were teenagers. We even worked together at Pizza Shack. But he got promoted, went off to community college, and I didn't. And you know why? Because your dad's Jewish.
I heard that.
That ain't why, Sturt. It's because you are an alcoholic retard and he had dreams of not eating frozen waffles for dinner every night.
Hey, is it my fault you don't know how to cook?
What am I supposed to do with frozen waffles, clam head? You put them in the toaster, you cook them.
You just don't know how to use spices and stuff.
Last year, I took a sandwich that the priest of this church had been eating.
Oh, well, I'm sure he would forgive you if he knew.
No, but I'm not finished yet. I took a sandwich that the priest was eating, took the piece of ham out of it, put it between my butt cheeks, and then put the sandwich back and watched him eat it.
I see.
Yeah, and then this other time, I went pee-pee in the holy water thing, and the priest blessed himself on the forehead with it every day for about a week. And then this one time, I was at the park, and the priest was out walking his dog, and I went number two on the sidewalk and then told Officer Bob Brady that it was the priest's dog, and so the priest got fined like $100 for the And then this one time, I put super glue all over the priest's
body. No, why he do that?
You grow up to be a failure.
Worse yet, you could grow up to be dead.
So don't believe what those evil tobacco companies tell you.
Right.
Yeah, because if you don't smoke, you can grow up to be just like us.
them niggas got to pack them up.
To be just like us.
Put them little niggas in a pack.
Here, give me another one. Oh, dude, this is really hard. Oh, man, sorry to bother you, but there's been an accident down the street, man. Can I use your telephone?
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, but I don't let strangers in.
Yo, I understand, man, but this accident is real bad, dog.
What?
My lady's legs is all busted up and she don't crawl around on the road looking like a crippled crab, man. I just need an ambulance, dog.
Eric.
There's a gas station about half a mile down the road. They'll
Come on,
bro.
Okay, I see. I guess I understand. You just don't want to let a black man in your house.
No, please, it isn't that at all.
No, I get it, man. Thought things would change, though. Thought when we got a black president, things would be different. We got the black president, but Whitey still don't trust me to use his motherfucking phone.
No, wait, I'm sorry. You're right. We do have a black president. Please, come in.
This shit funny as fuck. I'm sorry.
All right, Mr. Situation. We'll try
I'm
this again.
Sorry, this shit
Why
actually
are you
pretty,
doing this?
Pretty
but
valid.
I told you, it's just a Jersey thing. What does that mean? I just don't understand.
What the fuck? Hold on, let me. Hit that cup real quick.
But I told you, it's just a Jersey thing. What does that mean? I just don't understand.
Did you see his face after?
Jersey thing.
Look at his face before this shit.
Try this again. Why are you people doing this?
Bro, I'm sorry. I told you. Look at it.
It's just a Jersey thing. What does that mean? You just don't understand. It's just a Jersey thing.
He beat the fuck out that
Stop
dude.
Stop playing stupid.
Maybe he really is stupid, Randy.
Nobody's this stupid. What are you people planning?
Damn.
It's just a Jersey thing, you know. You just gotta be from Jersey to get it.
You just gotta be from Jersey, man. It's just a jersey thing. I don't even know how they say it. I ain't even gonna attempt it. Woo-hoo. And my hoodie came off.
Dude. Holy moly, what's that between the lady's legs? It's all bushy.
Please just study the picture the best you can, students. I'll then ask you a question which you'll answer on the paper provided.
I never seen that part of a lady.
Whoa.
Do they all got a hedge like that?
Huh?
Do they?
Okay,
do they?
Very good. Now.
I don't know.
What color
I've never seen
was
one.
The handkerchief in the nice lady's hand? Write down your answer, please. What color was the handkerchief in the nice lady's hand?
Huh?
Did you see the bush on that lady? What the heck was that?
Very good. Turn your answers over, please.
Huh?
Gee whiz, it was like almost up to her belly button. Bad monkey.
Eric, what the heck are you doing?
I'm asserting myself. It's tough love.
Right, like right.
Kitty. When he's bad, I say, that's a bad Mitchell Kitty. And I smack him on the head. It's bad. That's a bad Mitchell's life.
Eric, right. For God's sake, knock
right.
It off.
Let's tee up on it.
And soon you'll realize there's areas you didn't understand the purpose.
I'm sorry. I just lagged because he said to respect my authority. That should be buddy. Real South Park fan. I know this sounds so bad. Eric's racist as fuck. I know he is. Eric, my favorite character.
That's when you'll learn the truth.
Cartman, my favorite.
Men have been forced underground, deemed useless by women. They are mined for the only things women still need us for. Our semen and our jokes.
What?
You can
get
on your guns, you don't need to do this! No! No, no!
Write jokes!
Oh my gosh. Well, I couldn't stop laughing. That was pretty fucking funny. Some of them were missing. Some of them were a miss. But some of those was a hit. It's a hit. All right, man. This is a short one today. Catch you on the next one. Peace.